Hello, my fellow snobs. I am the Stuck Up Gamer, and welcome to Little Big Planet 3. Now, I officially love this game. I've been playing it for like hours. What the frick are these? They're just amazing. Now, I thought I said play the next level, not this. But, alright. I'm just going to be doing a bit of campaign now. Kaniac should be coming by. I know I haven't been recording. I don't know why. I've just been forgetting. Like, I've been coming home and be like, yeah, I gotta record. Then I just forget about it. It's all my fault. I mean, I know you guys are a loyal fan base. It's not your fault that I'm not recording. It's freaking all mine for forgetting how to record. Well, not freaking out. Oh my gosh, so tongue twisted. For just not at all. I feel like such a jerk. I mean, you guys are the only reason, like, that I keep recording and be happy. Like, Kaniac knows when to record. He always does it. He's just like, hey, maybe I should record this. Good at that stuff. I'm freaking trash at it. Here we go. There. Up there. Are you serious? Down.
It's Wednesday. Please.
Yes, Kaniac, you're here. I'm recording. I'll speedrun this race. Some has been designed for one player only. Get. Okay, so when you join, Kane, you're gonna have to watch for a bit, but just let me finish this level and then I'll be good.
Okay. So I got some macaroni, so I'll watch you.
Oh, alright then. No! Oh, I almost had this. Boing, 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 zoom down here. Oh gosh, my game freaked out. Oh, because you're loading in. Dun, dun. Oh, what the fuck? Gosh, how am I gonna. Oh, I know how. I just jump it. Oh, okay. Yes, it is. Okay. I'm making the best trick shot ever. I don't even know what's happening. Yeah.
Sorry for just leaving. I went to Gary's bathroom and then like saw the macaroni.
Whoa. Ow. That was pretty epic.
What does that say?
Can you not read it?
No. Wait, it says, oh, I didn't see it.
What? Okay, I'll type it again. No. No. Did you read what mine said? You smell like roaches. Why do I have to do the Tower of Boost? The world may never know. So, do I go back down here?
Watch.
Oh, that's the end of it. Alright, so I got it.
Wait.
I had to do that. Gosh, that was awful. You smell like Audrey.
Tucker, start dabbing for celebration.
I would never dab. Only Caniac 44 dabs. Guys, all I know is that how like he I know his channel says Caniac 44, but he wants it to go by Caniac 44. Like no R's. No R's in it whatsoever, just 44. I don't want to do this level. Why is it
Oh,
making me do
no, I
this?
can't.
I've already beaten it. Oh my gosh. I don't know how to continue. If the prologue's seriously the adventure, then 10 out of 10. But LittleBigPlanet has always made amazing level designs and campaigns. And, well, not necessarily story-wise. I mean, they're all the same. Imagination. Like Winston's in the background.
Hey, I'm here.
You're
Hey, bud.
here. Kane, did you know that it is Wednesday, my dudes?
Yeah.
Don't understand. What level have I not done or something? I did all these levels. Now what? I always hit play next level. But you know what it
Unless
does?
you're just
What?
bad.
I don't know what to do. I have 15% of the campaign complete. Next level. Oh, that's it. I know what I need to do.
The B movie.
The B movie memes are the best, Kane.
The B movie, but every time the word they say the word B, we're in one place, but at every one, like the entire Shrike movie goes on.
You know what I haven't done? This triggers me. I have to redo the first level, or this level, so I can just continue on the campaign, because technically I've beaten this level, it says I have, but I haven't watched the cutscene, so it won't let me go watch the cutscene unless I beat the level again. And man, I wanted to be right where Devin and I are, because that took forever. Alright, it's just a bunch of quick time events. You've probably already done. Oh, well. You might need to rejoin.
Hello.
Come on, let's get this quick time event over with. Thing. Or just a bunch of strategy jumping. No, dude, I'll get a copyright claim for that.
Yeah, sorry. Pokemon Go died so fast.
I know, dude.
Was literally seconds.
More like months.
Probably because everybody started dying.
Not just that, probably because of the new update where it all became trash. But it took away the tracker to see your Pokemon.
Oh yeah. I have like a level. I had to see if you like 700 something.
Would you actually go outside and play Pokemon Go?
Yeah.
Did you ever pay in-game money? Please don't tell me you did.
No, I only played for like a little bit.
Did Marley pay for in-game money?
No.
Oh wow, I can't believe I died to that. That's unfair, I just spawned in. Oh my lord. I'm all good here. get wrecked. Did it, I beat the level. Why is Kaniac Fody Foe leaving all the time now? Gosh, this loading screen, it's all I see. Alright, you guys don't care for this, let's just... I'm gonna have to redo this.
Alright, Dell, help me.
Join back in, Kaniac Fody Foe.
I'm broken. This game's broken. I'm gonna have to restart my application.
Oh yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna play some Not a Hero while you're playing that.
Alright. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. See, now it says I completed it. Oh yeah, that's good ASMR right there. Everybody, everybody come take my hand. We walk this road together.
Cletus or Steve?
Whatever weather. Cletus or Steve? Do freaking Steve. Cletus sucks.
Oh no, why am I? I actually started at the very beginning. I didn't mean to. Oh well.
Well, do Steve, because Cletus is trash. The girl after Cletus is okay. I never made it to Jesus.
What?
We're lost. Lost. We'll never
see. Oh yeah, this freaking tutorial.
I love Steve's accent.
Wait. I've
pretty
got
majestic.
It. The Organizatron will save us. Here, take this. And listen.
When there's a laundry list of things to do as long as both your arms, it's time to call in some help. Whenever the guardians of the small sphere have a task for you, the Organizatron kindly jots it down for you. Hold down the triangle button to open it up, and from there you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick. A press of the action button to examine the ins and outs of your chosen
activity.
You can even get handy pointers on where you need to go by pressing the menu
hand.
Button. It's awfully useful. Like
you smell like... As always, you know what? I cannot... Okay, I'm going to be my own character. I'm going to create my own character. Let's see this. I like this. Okay, let's just start over as a normal sack boy. Because I miss creating my own character. Let's reset. Normal sack boy.
Let's go!
Oh, what the freak.
So this is Manglewood. This filthy swamp was once home to Buncombe's thriving film industry. Have a word with Marlon Random. He's gone a bit bonkers, but he knows what's what. With Oddsock on your side, you can stop those horrible titans and bring back my newty.
Alrighty. That's sweet, I'd love to, but first gotta customize my character. I really like this haircut, not gonna deny it.
You won't get anything done hanging about here. Off you go!
Fix me, hook that t-shirt.
Go on, sling your hook. Bring me back my newty.
I will, oh my god. Trash.
This game's actually really fun.
Nothing better to do? Go find Marlon Random.
Doesn't fit.
What are you waiting for? A letter from the Queen? Scarper!
Alright, here we go. That outfit doesn't look too bad. Made my own character. Alright, time to go this way. Jump. This guy's gonna talk to me. He's gonna make me make two milkshakes. I love this level design. I could play these games all day. I hate this guy though. Dramatic pause.
Marlon Random is the name. Method acting is the game. Come on, baby, bring it closer. Closer. That's it. Beautiful. Camera never lies. How you doing, Cloth Kid? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to find Oddsock's three marbles first. When the Titans were defeated, the great heroes lost their motivation. Soon, they lost their marbles, too, and retreated into their sanctuaries. They haven't been seen since. Over time, the marbles were forgotten by all but Bunkum's oldest and wisest, and coolest.
Lucky
for you, old Marlon Random knows where they are. One's in the heavily guarded fort. We're gonna have to see that one real quiet-like.
Oh, okay.
One is in the dark heart of the Imagisphere.
All right.
And one sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch out to find it. When you find a marble, it will fly back to its place on the shrine gate. Find all three, and the gate will open.
It looks like that's what we're doing this video.
I'll be on hand to direct you.
I was gonna do community levels this mission, but it's just gonna be like Little Big Planet 3 gameplay. That's what I'm gonna call it, cause
you gotta get all three marbles to wake up.
I love this game. Just played it all night last night. So great.
You literally did.
I love it so much. It's so good. Level designs are great.
Is it better than my memes?
Yes. That took the life out of me to say, Kane. But I can't lie.
Oh yeah, space. I once played space.
I would need to get to the bunny wagon. How do I get to the bunny wagon?
You go all the way down to the ground. It should be on the left or the right.
Oh.
Find that marble. The galaxy's depending on you, kid.
Okay, yeah, I've done this once. Where I make a sexy frickin' milkshake. Or is it?
Before you head out into the fray, remember this. Press and hold the action button.
Fire it up, you. Grab the creatures. Four kills in 5 seconds on special.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta press the action button to go faster. And even dodging missiles and stuff.
Okay, so what do I do here? Oh, I see. That's more like it. Let's go in.
Hit that B movie bad guy right in his brain.
Pretends to be Scottish.
Boink. Boop. Oh yeah.
Don't get punched. Oh, I gotta get this kid.
All right.
Wankers.
Bloody wankers.
Tucker, you're a wanker.
You know what that is, right?
No.
It's the British way for saying dick. You bloody wanker. And that did not go well. Alright, I gotta get good at this platforming. Wham! Oh! And jump. Oh yeah, right here. Up. Or out. The music's interesting. I mean, I sort of hate it, but other than that, But they're trying to fit it. Oh, that's what I need to do. I could kill that guy so easy, but I don't want to. Let's go over here and push this in. Go! There we go. Jump? No, alright. Let's just go out here then. What the freak? Oh, I see what I need to do. Up. Over. Oh, I see. So I just go and push it through there. There we go. There we go. I'm really good at these puzzles. Well, this is still the beginning of the game, so. Oh, I don't want that one.
What the heck?
What happened?
You know you can get punched in Not a Hero?
Yeah.
Well, these people are playing tennis with me, and I'm getting punched over and over.
Wow. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Pew! Oh, so peaceful.
I literally don't think I can get out of it.
Alright, what we got here? Boink. What the freak was that?
Come on, no,
that killed me. Oh, I have to get the left one or it kills me, okay. So I'm not the best at Little Big Planet, but I've played all of them, so I should be at least decent. And I've beaten the first one. I got through about halfway of the second game. There we go. And over here. And platformer this, and... Alright, then this way we go. Again with this frickin' slingshot thing I have to do here. Alright, and down. And we're in. Oh! Alright. Okay, come over here. Bing! Wham. Okay, I can miss that stuff. I also don't care, just wanna... Oh yeah. Alright, boop. Oh yeah, I did it. Whoa. Oh, I got the marble. Oh, alright. Let's go. Well, got a car, it looks like. Hopefully it's not a sticker, it's an actual vehicle, but who knows. One of Bunkum's multiplayer quests. Perfect for an interpreted pack of sack folk. On the prowl for adventure. But not that one, so I'd have to go up and do the milkshake one, because the milkshake one was pretty fun. And then I'll save the fortress for the last, because I remember there being a milkshake one. I did it with Devin. Oh, Shaq. the loading screens in this. It's
what literally... the heck?
What? Did they smell bad and they killed you with their rank?
It happened again. They just like play tennis with me.
Bump, 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 bump. Why don't you just shoot randomly? That's what I do.
That's what I'm saying though, I can't, because I'm using the person that like you can't shoot in between reloads. Like you have to finish reload before you can shoot again.
Back for more, hmm? Looking for prize bubbles?
Nobody actually looking for that tree. There we are. We need odd sock.
What the heck?
Extra, extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about.
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the heights to get this.
Yeah, this one's. Create two milkshakes to make the elevator go.
How does that work? What if I just make these milkshakes? Like, that's what people don't know, but that's what elevator servicemen do. They just make a couple milkshakes. And it fixes it.
Like, you go home and they're like making the best milkshakes in the world. They're like, what's your job? I manage elevators.
Hey, sir, I'd like to ask you to step out of my office. Very top of the great tree. But I'm your repairman.
Why are you making milkshakes in my power outlet?
That's what Tucker told me to do.
Exactly. Don't demonstrate. You're just going to jump through that and then over there.
To center stage. A miracle of modern movie making. Collect those prize bubbles so we can skedaddle. Great! I'll meet you up ahead.
I kind of like Cletus. I like his shotgun.
What? Cletus is trash.
Shotgun's really good, you can't lie.
It is, but like, other than that, he's really weird. Okay, jump this. We'll go over here. What's the lever? This is the milkshake one, so.
The secret to Velociraptors is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid.
I like the healing system in this game.
Fire! You did it! Now drop! Aha! I knew it! The marble is at the top of the tree.
I forgot, please come bust down doors.
Alright. The milkshake elevator, let's go.
This music's pretty catchy, huh?
He just said reload.
Plot twist.
Reload.
The elevator ain't reload. Gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake.
There we go. God dang. Oh, there we got new material. Can jump here. Oh, there we go. Ooh, that scared me. Milkshake. Oh yeah.
Hello.
Kane wants a milkshake now.
I really do.
Great work, kid. One pump running.
I'm not even gonna lie, I really do.
Whoa. I mean, I'd be down for a milkshake after, cause the milkshakes look so good in this game, dude. Oh crap.
They do?
Yeah, they really look accurate.
I'm really starting to enjoy this game now.
What?
I kind of like the art style.
Of what?
Oh, not a hero.
Oh yeah, that's what makes it unique.
Plenty of words for Fun Club. Hey, okay, I found a new person, Samantha. Run and shoot,
yeah.
Run and reload.
That's, I use Samantha.
Welch.
Oh okay, yeah, that looks like a freaking good god dang milkshake.
She has an automatic weapon.
No, it's not an automatic. For me, at least.
Oh, for me it is.
Really? It's just a pistol. A tail feather and get that marble. You sure? With 9 bullets. It's an automatic pistol?
Hold it down. Yeah, hold it down. That's a wrap.
Nice work, kid. Alright. Stick with me
and you'll go. Dude, the thing is, when she's moving, though, she, like, goes up and down and everything.
Yeah. Oh. I did it. Alright, let's go. One more level. One more piece to the level, and then I'm done with this level. I'm gonna die.
Is that a hero 2 player?
Yeah.
Am I just being retarded? Really?
I'm pretty sure.
Dude, let's play it.
I've uninstalled it.
Ah.
I uninstall games I don't play. I stopped playing Not a Hero for like 2 weeks.
Your video hasn't even been out for 2 weeks.
I was about to say, or what it felt like was 2 weeks. But yeah,
pick
ever
me
since
up
that.
Before you go, go.
But ever since that video, I played it like maybe 3 days after, and then I stopped. Because, like, I had a video ready for Not a Hero. It's just that. It felt wrong for me to be making it. I got to this level that I couldn't beat for like 20 minutes, dude, and I was like, I give up.
That's when you, this when I, like, got to the citizens mildly annoyed. Never actually completed. Like, you
can't
uncut.
I don't know, but I like to record uncut. That means all my fails, all my...
I mean, I do it uncut. It's just whenever I'm failing miserably, I just prefer not to, because I know people like fun. I'm just kidding. I don't know.
People just eat oatmeal and it's bad.
Yeah, it's just much oatmeal. I did record that payday heist, so.
Guys, leave in a comment if you smell like oatmeal.
The second that video is done uploading, I'm literally gonna type in first, and I'm gonna type in a smell like oatmeal.
Careful! The guys guarding this fort are dangerous. Time for your action!
You smell like oatmeal.
Nope. Yep.
I'm not afraid.
Yep. Yes,
also, guys,
are.
I should probably record me playing a VR horror game, which I think Resident Evil 7,
yeah.
I'll be getting it soon with the season pass. And I'll play that, even though how much I don't want to. I like horror games, but I hate horror games in VR.
We gotta tread carefully, my silent co-star.
Oh my
the
gosh.
Guards don't like trespassers.
But
you're gonna need an expanded repertoire
oh
to get the marble cloth, kid. It's a great personal honor for me to present to you the Blink Ball.
Who's down here? The Blink
Come
Ball.
Come on over and pick it up. All right. Now, open your sack pocket by pressing the back button. Use the right stick
What
to
the?
Fire what the Blink my... Ball at a Blink panel with the R1 button. Grab those bubbles so we can get moving.
What? Wait,
oh,
these?
Okay. So,
what
Tucker.
The
Come on, get to it already.
Tucker. I just found out Austin doesn't have his voice on Always Allow.
Oh, really?
He's in the payday clip. He's not here.
Hurry, before the guards see us.
Oh, my.
Well done, kid. That's
you can't,
a shot
you literally...
in a million.
Why isn't that with the guards to see us?
Guests, boys. Be sure to make them feel welcome. You know what I mean.
Did you see how easy we slipped by? We'll have that marble in no time.
You know, oh, freak. I died. Okay, jump here, jump there, shoot up here, and in we go. Boop, 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 boop. That's how it's done.
You do your own stunts, right? Bounce on that baddie's brain and take him out.
What? I can do that? Shoot him with it then. Yeah. Alright.
Careful! Guards ahead! I can't believe I'm saying this, but stay out of the spotlight!
This light'll flush out them intruders.
All right, close call.
Them intruders ain't got no chance. No chance at all.
I got plenty of chance. Boink, 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 boink. Yeah. Jump. All right.
Woo!
Okay, now take offense to that. How dare you tell me I smell like oatmeal?
You smell like oatmeal.
I don't smell like oatmeal, I'm telling you, I don't smell like dried oats. Come on. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop,
whoop, whoop,
whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, wow, I can't believe I did that. I got this, I'm getting better. Go, 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 go. Oh, yeah, I'm dodging everything today. Oh, 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 yeah. So good, Little Big Planet. Oh, oh, tricked up. Alright. Alright, I'm glad I got that. Whoa. So good at this. Boy, I dodged that spotlight.
Who's rolling these here chips? I can't see nothing.
Oh yeah, I'm the best. I'm the best. Oh wow, that's a nice triple. Alright.
Okay, yeah, this
go. Whoa, freak. Oh, I got this too. Oh, that's nice. And down we go.
When the chips are down, we blow the place up.
Oh gosh, how much longer?
It's chitin's for you, pal.
What was I supposed to do? Oh, I see. No! Gosh! My ball missed it. My ball freaking missed it. I'm triggered. I can't believe I didn't hit that. Are you serious now? How accurate is this ball machine? Because it's not... I'm gonna get this. Bing, long, jump. Bing, long, hit it. Jump, slide. Right, 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 jump. Right, hit it, slide.
You ain't getting your dirty paws.
Go on, jump one, two, throw up. Grab the dice. Whee! I am getting that marble. Oh yeah. Oh yes, I did so good. Oh, I roll get popping academy. Yeah, you know it. Kane thinks he's lit, but he's not lit. He is unlit.
Little lit planet.
Little lit planet. It's too good, Kane. It's too dank.
I'm gonna upload that 12 mil heist we did.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs? Minerva. Kitty. You're literally trying to avoid me, but I'm looking right at you. Kitty.
Staring at you.
Oh no, the cat must not like me, but it always sleeps in my room. I don't understand.
Nice work, kid. Just step through the door to meet Oddsock.
Wee. Oh yeah, I want that goon. I like my haircut. So he's over there. How do I get over there? Oh, there it is. Crypts of Terror.
Oh, dude,
the sweet. Nice work, kid. Just step through the door to meet
somebody to make them like Jordans, but they have like the Battlefield ones, so I send them on.
kitty, come here, kitty. I'm looking right at you, kitty, but you're trying to... What the freak, kitty? This cat hates me. Boy, you butterbean looking, 6'4", 2 foot...
4 foot tall.
Yeah, 4 foot tall looking... 200 pounds. Oh, she looked right at me when I said 200 pounds.
Wow. What? I'm watching my pinball back off, kid. What a classic.
Careful, Wade. Just...
You never know what lurks behind the scenes. What was that? Anyone there?
Hey, I've got back over 3,000 kills.
I played someone who knew karate. Wait, is it...
Dude, my KD is so bad. It's like 0.6 something.
On what?
Yes,
it is. May I present star of stage overall, and screen, Oddsock.
I've been playing so much Little Big Planet 3. I haven't played Battlefield 1 since like Friday, I think.
No, we played it
Saturday.
Yeah, we played it Saturday.
All right.
Oddsock, let me introduce you to Cloth Kid. Look at you two. Natural co-stars. What chemistry. Ooh, we better roll. This place isn't safe. Yeah. Look out!
Oh, that's great.
That was not in the script. Thankfully, I'm a master of improvisation. Cloth Kid, you head back to the swamp. We'll see you up there.
All right.
Well, ready to step back into the limelight?
You smell like freaking goat meal. That's right. I said goat meal, not even oatmeal. Goat meal. You smell like rejected dank memes. Oh, of course I'm playing as Oddsock.
Push the left stick in the direction you want to go. Whoa, you're so fast. You can jump off walls. Wow, just press the action button when you're touching a wall.
I know how to do this. Well, somewhat.
Did you know you can scamper up walls? You probably didn't. Well, now you can jump off walls. Wow. Just press me. When you're sliding down walls, press down on the left stick to speed up. Cool, huh?
Oh, well, I just killed Oddsock. That's great.
When you're sliding down walls, press down on the left stick to speed up.
Thank you for that advice that I so did not know. Oh, boy. Frickin'. Go Oddsock. That's great. One. Slide and drop. Oh, freak. God dang it, not this again. Oddsock. I got memes, greens, tomatoes, potatoes. You cane it.
You little lit planted it.
Yeah, you little lit planted it. Boing. Whoa. Do you trick shot like I do? Whoa. Whoa, freaking, I'm just speedrunning this. Look at this. Oh my gosh, I am going like freaking speeds at this, dude. No speedrun is faster than this right now. Oh crap. Boing, boing, boing. Which boy? Oh, freak. God dang, I have to do this again. Run, jump, over here, bam. Kick, kick, kick. Land, jump. Over here, jump.
What are you doing?
Playing Little Big Planet, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm playing as Odd Sock. He's the other, he's a fast dog looking cock person. Moing, 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 moing. Wait, can you customize Odd Sock? Oh, freak. Okay.
Hey, Stuck Up is, got a lot of the game is right.
I am right.
Is it a capital G for gamers?
Yep, it's exactly what how it is. Capital G. Can has means, greens, tomatoes, potatoes. Here we go. Drop down the second we get here. And then bank, bank, bonk. What the freak? There we go. Mark invited me. I sort of want to talk, but I don't want to at the same time.
You don't have a little lit planet, though.
I know. Freaking, I dominated
sure
this game. Why'd you say sure, why not to? The thing is, I ended it right there.